हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ डिवाइन पब्लिक स्कूल. स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू सी हियर, दिस इज योर क्लास 8 मैथ्स बुक एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द 8th पार्ट. ओके, द 8th पार्ट ऑफ रेशनल नंबर. सिंस यू नो दिस चैप्टर इज आई थिंक दिस हैव मेनी एक्सरसाइजेज, सो मेनी प्रॉपर्टीज आर गिवन. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव लर्नड हाउ टू अप्लाई रेशनल नंबर्स ऑन एडिशन. But in this case, we will study multiplication of rational numbers. I have told you how to add rational numbers. Similarly, how we will multiply rational numbers. अगर दो rational number दिए जाएँ आपको, तो उसको multiply कैसे कर सकते हैं? Suppose that I am telling you, just multiply 3 by 4. So what you will get? 3 into 4 equals to 12. Similarly, if I will say you multiply 2 upon 3 and 6 upon 9. So you can multiply easily. Okay, I am going to make you understand. If a upon b and c upon d are two rational numbers, अगर a upon b, c upon d दो rational numbers हैं, then इसका multiply कैसे होगा? दोनों को simply a upon b into c upon d equals to a into c upon b into d. And here no need to see that denominator is same or different, because in case of multiplication denominator को equal करने की कोई need नहीं होती है, we directly multiply. But in case of addition and subtractions, we need to see what is denominator, मतलब denominator क्या दिया गया है. But multiply case में सीधे हम multiply कर देंगे. Now properties of multiplication of for rational numbers. Now properties multiplication के case में rational number कैसे apply होता है. So property 1, the product of two rational numbers is always a rational number. I have told you the addition of two rational number is always a rational number. Similarly, अगर दो rational number का आपस में multiply करें, we always get a rational numbers. For example, here you are seeing in general a upon b and c upon d are any two rational numbers, then a upon b into c upon d. It means कि ac upon bd will be again a rational number. This number ac upon bd is also rational number. Okay, for example, you can understand 1 upon 3 into 4 upon 5 equals to 4 1 4 and 3 5s are 15, which is a rational number. Okay, second property, two rational numbers can be multiplied in any order. I have told you in case of addition ki the two rational numbers can be add in any order. Here what is given ki this property, here I want to tell you this property is called closure property. Please write, make it note. अपनी कॉपी में ये आप फिर नोट इसका बनाइए एंड वी विल चेक लेटर. एंड हियर रेशनल नंबर्स कैन बी मल्टीप्लाई इन एनी ऑर्डर. अगर दो रेशनल नंबर को किसी भी ऑर्डर में मल्टीप्लाई करें तो इस प्रॉपर्टीज को कॉमोटेटिव प्रॉपर्टी बोलते हैं. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, इन जनरल इफ ए अपॉन बी एंड सी अपॉन डी आर इन टू रेशनल नंबर्स, अगर देन इट then a upon b into c upon d equals to c upon d into a upon b. Here I am taking examples. मैंने example लिया, example अगर लिया जाए -3 upon 7 into 5 upon 8, so -3 into 5 upon 7 into 8, then 5 3s are 15 and minus should be here, don't leave minus sign, 7 8s are 56. Or so, and this is in first place and this is in second, so we can also write 5 upon 8 should be here also, and if this number should be in second place, so 5 upon 8 into -3 upon 7, again we are getting -15 upon 56. So you are seeing both answer will be same, so it's proved that two rational numbers can be multiplied in any order. Next, property 3, for the product of three or more rational numbers, they can be grouped in any order. Okay, so see this property carefully and make notes in your copy. In general, if a upon b, c upon d and e upon f are any three rational numbers, then a upon b into c upon d, both rational numbers will be in bracket. Dono jo rational numbers hai bracket mein honge, and e upon f should be outside the ब्रैकेट. इज इक्वल टू, या तो हम इन फर्स्ट और सेकेंड रेशनल नंबर को एक ब्रैकेट में रखें एंड थर्ड रेशनल नंबर्स को आउट ऑफ द ब्रैकेट, और इट कैन बी रिटन इन दिस फॉर्म ऑल्सो, ए अपॉन बी शुड बी आउटसाइड द ब्रैकेट इन टू इन ब्रैकेट सी अपॉन डी इन टू ई अपॉन एफ. ओके, हियर एग्जाम्पल इज गिवन, यू विल ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड. ओके, बिकॉज वी हैव लेस टाइम. एंड प्रॉपर्टी 4, The product of any rational numbers with one is a rational number itself. So it is what? Whenever we will multiply any number with one, then we will get the same number. This property is the same. ये property वही कह रहा है here. Thus, if a upon b is multiplied by one, अगर a upon b को हम one से multiply करें, then what is the answer? You know. Then the product is a upon b. That is a upon b into one equals to one. It should be written in this term also. It means answer will be the same a upon b. And what is this property called? This property is called multiplicative property of one. I have told you what is the additive, identity, and additive inverse. Similarly here, additive identity is what? Zero. And multiplicative identity will be one. Example is given, 2 upon 3 multiplied with 1. So 2 upon 3 into 1 equals to, we will multiply 1. How many times we will multiply? We will get the same answer. It means 2 upon 3. And next, more example are given. You can see yourself. And one more property, any rational numbers when multiplied by 0, given product as 0. And it is also very clear what? Whenever you will multiply 0 with any number, we will get the same number. You will get 0. This is called multiplicative property of 0. Okay? So in general, if a upon b is a rational number, agar a upon b is a rational number hai, and then a upon b will be multiplied by 0, then answer will be 0. For example, 9 upon 12 is multiplied with 0. Equals to, then its finally answer will be, final answer will be 0. Okay, so I am going to give you some homework. Please try to solve it. Multiply 9 and 2 upon 11 by 4 and 3 upon 8. One more question I am going to give you. Seventeen upon 23 by, sorry, the 9 should be here. 9 and 2 upon 11 by 4 and 3 upon 8. Okay, so first, this is both rational numbers are given in mixed fraction. So first of all, you will change it proper or improper fraction, then you will solve, and it by 7 upon 19. Okay, so solve both.